Hi, I'm Shannon Walsh with the Daily 2. With me today is Jackie Polisi from the Georgia personal injury law firm Montlick Associates. Jackie, I know that your attorneys have recovered some considerable amounts of money for your clients, but it's not something that your firm really speaks about on the air.
That's true. We don't publicize specific case results out of respect for our clients' privacy, and also because each case is unique, and our goal is to maximize recovery for every client.
A lot of times when people hear about somebody filing a lawsuit, they assume that person is just in it for the money.
Yes, and that's sad when people jump to that conclusion. But until someone is in that situation themselves, it's hard to understand the financial hardship and the stress that accidents cause. Let's say that you were making $30,000 or $40,000 a year in your job, and suddenly because of someone else's carelessness, you have medical bills of $200,000 or more and a long recovery period where you can't work at all.
And in some cases, I would imagine the clients have children to take care of, or they're the primary breadwinner for the family.
Yes, that's a very real situation for people.
Then aggressively going after a fair verdict or settlement is not about greed. It's also about getting the best possible medical treatment and about protecting your family.
Yes. Most people don't realize how hard the insurance companies fight to deny legitimate claims. That's why our attorneys fight as hard as they do, and why we're proud of the work we do and the results we get for our clients.
That makes a lot of sense. Thank you, Jackie. Viewers, if you need help from an experienced attorney, one who knows Georgia personal injury law inside and out, and who will negotiate very aggressively on your behalf, just call Montlick & Associates at 1-800-LAW-NEED or go to Montlick.com and use the firm's free 24/7 online chat. I'm Shannon Walsh with The Daily 2.
For more Daily 2, go to WSBTV.com/Daily 2.